हामी आजको यो सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रम सुरु गर्न गइरहेका छौँ। सर्वप्रथम हाम्रो सानो एउटा औपचारिक कार्यक्रम छ, हाम्रो चिफ गेस्ट आउनु भएको छ, उहाँलाई हामीले दुई शब्द राख्नको लागि यहाँ स्टेजमा बोलाउँछौँ। त्यस पछाडि तपाईँको हाम्रो कल्चरल सोच हुनुहुन्छ यहाँ आवाज आइहाल्छ। लाइक वाइज वी विड लाइक टु वेलकम एन्ड आई वुड लाइक टु इन्ट्रोड्युस आवर चिफ गेस्ट अफ टुडेज सेरेमनी डॉक्टर ऑनरेबल एन चियांग जस्टिस ऑफ पीस। सी इज मेंबर ऑफ लेजिस्लेटिव काउंसिल एंड सी इज ऑल्सो चेयरपर्सन ऑफ डीएपी डेमोक्रेटिक अलायंस फॉर बेटरमेंट ऑफ हांगकांग एथनिक माइनॉरिटी अफेयर्स कमिटी। वी आर वेरी मच ग्रेटफुल टुवर्ड्स डॉक्टर चियांग यांग। प्लीज I would like to request to come to the stage one of our guest of honor, Mr. Durga Bahadur Guru, Chairman, Non-Resident Nepali Association Hong Kong. Welcome our guest of honor, Mr. Kamal Podyal, Vice Chairman of Nepal Chamber of Commerce Hong Kong. Welcome Vice Chairman, Chairperson of Nepalese Federation Hong Kong, Rita Guru. And call upon Chairperson of Namo Buddha Samuha, Padam Kumari Guru. Kripaya hamro guestlai ekchoti tali bajera swagat gardinuhuncha. Thank you. Guest of honors, representative of various organizations, performers from various groups, ladies, children, and gentlemen. Racial Harmony Cultural Show is an annual event of Nepalese Community Support Team, is sponsored by Home Affairs Department and operated by Hong Kong Integrated Nepalese Society. I would like to acknowledge your great presence in our program and would like to express my sincere gratitude from myself and on behalf of the organization.
Chairman Binay Shah, member of the Integrated Nepali Society Limited, ladies and gentlemen and guests, I'm very honored to be here. I'm not only the Vice Chairman of DAB, I'm also the Chairman of DAB's Ethnic Minorities Center since 2 years ago. So for the past 2 years, I did make a lot of friends from different walks, from the world, and all now is the residence in Hong Kong, and I do make a lot of friends. For more I know, the ethnic minority in Hong Kong, I do learn and understand what is they are facing, what is their difficult. As our Master of Ceremony Asota said, so we really want, from here, we can start to do some things for the ethnic minority group. I myself was a foreign student in Canada long times ago. And I remember when I stayed in the residence hall, the dormitories in the school, I also have different friends from different countries. And we enjoy life, we have fun, we have love every day. Why? The only reason is we all speak the same language. We all speak English. So then there's no difference with each other. And then we know that communication is the most important to break all the barrier between people. And for the past 2 years, I learned that still have some ethnic minority people in Hong Kong. They have difficulty in integrating, mixing with the mainstream of people in Hong Kong. Also, some of them have difficulty to get a better job in Hong Kong. And I realized the main reason is just because the language. So then DAB has proposed to the government several times, and finally the government has made up some policy. Last year the government had made up a policy of lower the level of English standard for the ethnic minority. They want, you cannot speak Chinese today, but make sure that your next generation, they can speak. I can see, and I met all these lovely faces. They have no difference with our Hong Kong Chinese kids. They only have the difficulty is they cannot speak the same language.
I need to find my best for the ethnic minority. And in order to understand you better, and we have a plan in these years, we will visit Nepalese.
Without wasting my single second, because I know that you all are in very excited mood to see the performance. On the behalf of Nepali communities, all Nepali communities, and single persons who live in Hong Kong, I would like to thank Dr. Chen for being with us, as she is, and you all who be with us to enjoy the racial harmony. Just I have one thing to say. Racial harmony, this is a very, very important part of our life, or we can say, or I can say, this is the part of the government body. The Hong Kong government always trying its best to do best city in the world. And you know that the Hong Kong is the best city in the world, but not a better than best. Hong Kong is not a better than best. You know why? Because maybe some problem in the racial harmony. I think so. Sorry for that. And this is what's our duty, our responsibility? Our responsibility is how to make the Hong Kong better than best. Only one way we can make, if we love each other, if we respect one community to another community, of course we have a healthy racial harmony. I think you can understand my view.
Dr. Honorable Anne Chen Zepi, respected NRL President Mr. Durgaguru, Vice Chairman of Chamber of Commerce Mr. Kamal Powder, Chair Lady of Namo Buddha Amasomoha Padam Kumari Guru, Vice Chair Lady of Hong Kong Nepalese Federation, Mrs. Rita Guru, and our most valuable invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. It's my privilege to propose a vote of thanks on this occasion. I, on behalf of Hong Kong Intricate Nepalese Society Limited and the entire Nepalese Community Service Team, let me call it Fraternity of Royal Harmony Culture Show 2014. Let me call all Fraternity of the Royal Harmony Culture Show here together, and on my own behalf, extend a very hearty word of thanks to all speakers for placing your input and work and sharing with us your finding and opening today.
Hints ma jun agi hamro adhine dai asok gantra jule bhani saknu bhayo ke karyakram haru hunchan bhanera tinai madhe yaha hints ma chai sasana nani hara dance sikaune garincha.
ladies and gentlemen, raise and feel.
Don't be wrong. Don't be naive. Malaga será, ya he dicho, vale, la yo va a ser a la.